Hello, hello. Time for the intro. Welcome back after these few days of a break from me and with Chevy Dodd being the star of our channel because he was reporting from Gen Con. And today is another episode of Portagames Vlog. As always, we record 100 episodes for 100 days and we try to grow this channel. Thank you for your help, thank you for support, for all the shares and the likes for our videos. And today's topic is inspired by one of the previous episodes. In one of the previous episodes of the vlog, I told you about the history of board gaming in Poland. And I told you that the whole industry here in Poland is very, very young and we haven't had board games in 70s and 80s and even in 90s. And it brought me to the idea for the episode that would be what Poland added as a value to the board gaming hobby, to the board gaming industry, how we increased the fun factor, the value factor of the whole hobby by joining the crazy board gaming industry. And that's it for today, top five things. So we're starting with number five, and that is... Number five, Jakub Różalski. Jakub Różalski is the artist that painted this amazing, amazing illustration that you all know as a cover for the game Sight. Jakub is a long time amazing artist, and Sight cover is one of the many, many amazing artwork he did that you can find them on internet galleries. And we could debate, we could discuss what would happen if Jimmy Stonemaier did not find Jakub, did not find this amazing artwork, if Sight would be that popular, if not this cover. I think Jakub added a ton of amazing value, made the sign very, very successful. Besides, the game is great. And this is my number five amazing artist from Poland, Jakub Różalski. Number four is our manufacturers. Not many of you know that three main manufacturers of board gaming in Europe are located in Poland. One is called Axel, is very, very close to Krakow. One is called Granna, is located in our capital, Warsaw. And the other one is Trefl, located once again very, very close to Krakow. And we have one more Trefl, different company but the same name, don't ask me why, located in Gdańsk. So most of the board games printed in Europe are printed in Poland. So this is a huge, huge relief in all this China crisis, in all this problem logistics. So many companies are printing board games here in Poland, of course, including Portal Games. Number three, designer on the list, Adam Kwapiński, designer of amazing Nemesis, designer of upcoming, and I strongly believe amazing as well, Origins. He started with a small games release only here in Poland, Bohaterowie Wyklęci and a couple of other smaller games, and then his career was growing and growing, and he was doing the best and better and better and better games, and now he's a totally renowned amazing designer from Poland, and Nemesis being in the top 100 games of all time on Board Game Geek. This is us, this is Poland adding some value to the hobby. And if not Poland, if not Adam learning about board games many years ago, he would not have a chance to play this amazing game called Nemesis. Number two, and there was a designer, now it's time for the illustrator, Morano. This is his nickname, his name is Tomasz Jędruszek, and he is the person behind, obviously, Game of Thrones board game. If you see the Game of Thrones board game, you see this amazing castle. It is a Polish artist, Tomasz Jędruszek. He did amazing artwork for so many games. He's illustrating Arkham Horror LCG, he's illustrating a ton of cards for Game of Thrones LCG, he's done work for Magic the Gathering, he's done of course a ton of work for Portal Games. He's renowned worldwide. His first English game illustrator was Condottier many years ago for Fantasy Flight Games. But for you, the most important, if not Poland, if not Morano, the cover for Game of Thrones would look totally different. Number one of the Polish influence on board gaming market, on board gaming industry, is obviously Awaken Realms. Awaken Realms from Wrocław, our friends, very, very close to our headquarters, is like a 1 hour drive. Awaken Realms, first of all, big kickstarters. including Etherfields, including Tainted Grail, including mentioned earlier Nemesis, Great Wall these days released finally. So amazing games. And besides that, they also created this very, very famous page lately, Game Found, and the Pledge Manager page that is also a tool for you to crowdfund your project. So Awaken Realms did a lot of waves on the board gaming industry, challenging Kickstarter for the best crowdfunding platform, and challenging Simon Games for the best Ameritrash games, and these all big box games with a ton of stories and ton of plastic miniatures. This is my top five things from Poland, the things that happened here in our country and influenced the whole industry. Let me know what you know about the Polish designers, Polish illustrators, Polish companies, which other Polish idea you would put on this list. And as always, it is now time for the tractor. Thank you for watching. That was Sport Against Vlog. That was 100 episodes for 100 days. As you know, we are doing a challenge. We are doing the experiment. We are trying to grow this channel. And I'm doing every single day a new vlog for you to entertain you, to educate you, to tell you some interesting stories. And what I want in reward, I want your likes, I want your shares, I want your comments, I want your engagement. Because all together, if we are working together, we can grow this channel. If not, this channel becomes small, small, small. And at some point, we'll have to close it. And before I say goodbye to you, before I say see you tomorrow, I have one more thing, that is some commercials, because we have pre-orders for Essen Open. So if you want to have Petty Officers, a new case for detective from Mike Selinker, it is now on pre-order on our website. If you want this amazing set collection game from Bruno Faiduti that is releasing this Essen, once again, it is already on pre-order, so you can pre-order from our website, Port Against USA. If you want the best of the best, Dune House Seekers, amazing story-driven adventure game set on Arrakis, it is on pre-order, releasing this Essen as well. And obviously, we have on our Game Found page 11. Visit Port Against US to learn more about these products, and see you tomorrow with another episode of Port Against Vlog.